on a beautiful day. Lightning spikes out there. Right here. Go ahead, get what we do. Get a new capstick. Definitely on.
Who's there?
Got a little bit of coin early. That one. I'll stick with a darker theme. There we go. Is it modified? Ready to go? It's all pretty much the same. Hey, I think it works. So, as the title says, today we were just gonna do every quest I find. Right, hey, if I get another one of those links in the chat like that, or post those, I'm gonna get banned. Not gonna do anything to buy people's likes. Follow links that definitely look like spam. Say like, you know what I mean, followers. Right? That's words are hard. Let's go ahead and just get everything organized. Like we do at the start of every and get us some supplies. Always hate that whole stuff. I don't know why they did that. Kinda silly to me. This is what it is. I'm playing on Xbox every day, but it turns out the headset I have isn't actually compatible with Xbox. It was advertised as I got the Runmus K3 going right now. It works great on the PC. Can't complain about that. So we'll go ahead and another gold bullet as well. I'll take a peek around and see if we got any others. No Order of Souls. Oh, go back over there. Back to the kitchen. Back. More barrels right here. Pretty sure we can find some. Not gonna spend too much time looking for supplies. I'm not gonna start off with a tall tale. I did stream earlier today, and we did a very similar concept, except we also had the added criteria of fight every ship we found. Didn't go well. Suffice it to say, I'm not gonna solo against anything larger than a sloop unless I have to. At least not again. Went against a skeleton galleon. I probably would have been fine, but they kept hitting me with weary balls. Knocked me off the ship once. Killed me twice, I think. Not just once. Maybe they didn't know. I don't know. You guys can always go back and watch the video. I might, just so I know what I'm talking about. gonna. Okay. Mango. Also, I kind of want to get the Reaper Emissary plot. I have a feeling it would not be a good move for me personally. We'll come back and grab that food. We'll be off. Let's check to see if merchant. Right here. Nope, so we got one other gold hoarder and that's it. Not too bad. But I guess there's some people on, just not a whole lot. At least with it. Or when I first got this game, I thought it was just not really well known or something. I mean, I found it free on Game Pass, Xbox, so. I don't know, I always thought that games on Game Pass were on Game Pass just because they weren't doing well or something. I didn't realize they had a bunch of different servers set up for it. We'll hold on to that wood for now. Swap these banners out for some cocoa nuts. So we're battle ready. Pull a chain shot and fire bombs. Alrighty. And let's set sail. That ship. I did invite my buddy to come on with me today, so we might have a second person talk. You guys won't have to just listen to my terrible voice. Let's check out that little island. Saying slow days, okay? I'm just, I know myself. Not as well again. Not a super far journey. Honestly, playing this game, I've been getting a little too much in the mindset. Start thinking about what it'd be like to be a real pirate. For those of you who don't know, in the Constitution of the United States, there is a section saying that the Congress can issue letters of marque and reprisal, which would allow you to be a privateer, which is essentially a pirate. So if the United States wanted to, it could issue those letters to civilians during a time of war. And those civilians with those letters could age any ship from the country we're at war with. It's pretty old school. The last letter that actually got issued was during the War of 1812. Some dude back in the 70s tried to get one. Oh, there's a red mermaid down. I hate seeing those. Not because they're bad or anything, but just because I can't take them out by myself without a couple of gunpowder kegs. Normally I don't set anchor, but we got that storm coming in. Yeah, some dude back in the 70s tried to get one. He was gonna go off for a drug trafficker. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Respect. Congress refused No. So that while the Constitution still allows for it. Oh, first quest, okay. Constitution still allows for it. The Geneva Convention does not. According to the Geneva Convention, war on the open seas can only be waged by official military country on the open seas. Oh. Well, we'll use this opportunity to practice our swordsmanship a bit. Got him. Alright, so we got two quests now. Awesome. Real quick, okay. For some reason, I think I saw a ship over that way. Yeah, we don't really gotta worry about it. We're not gonna. Oh, no ship. I got some chimpkins. I fell asleep earlier today while watching MixelPixel on YouTube. Woke up to one of his older videos from before the Sea of Thieves really got updated, when they didn't have different cannonballs or anything like that. All they had was bananas for food, apparently. I was confused out of my mind because I'd never seen the game played from that era. Just watching, like, what the heck is going on here? Is that flame heart over there? Okay, guys, that does not count as a quest. That does not count as a quest. We could do that later on, maybe, when we get the supplies. Ah, oh, Kraken's fall. I just don't like doing stuff in this area. Tempted. Not tempted. No longer tempted. Alright, what's our other quest location? Okay, I've seen this island before. So we're gonna go in a different... Where's it? It doesn't look like it's moving at all. Second to require gas. Go. Ah, there. So, west by northwest. Okay, we're not gonna mess around with any reef. This vegetation northeast. Northwest. Total list directions. Now, that Reaper ends up being a sloop, maybe soloed. I might try for it if it comes. So that's gonna be more of a defense thing. There's a real Reaper who's gonna come for us. Let's go keep there. Swing around side of it. Actually, I'm gonna lift him up a little bit just so I can see. I feel like they intentionally made it so that when the sails are down all the way, you can't have the best visibility. Just because they want to force you to try it. On the other hand, we got that. I see a skeleton in there. Nice. Or we did find stuff. We'll drop what we found. Actually, I hold on to that already. So it looks like it's going to be on the inside of this rock right here. I know I've been here before. I've found a chest. I always forget like all the terrain around there. So, obviously these giant rocks would show up on them. I feel like that would make sense. Alright. Go ahead and put this stuff up because I'm sure we'll find the loot. Let's take the coconut. I already know it's going to be on the northwestern side, so we'll pull up there. Looks like just supplies. Alright. We're gonna stop just for supplies. Hey, squeak. I don't think so. Okay, just pinching up. A wee hit. Oh, a little bit of that blast, it looked big. Since we already took out all the skeletons from that, go ahead and put our food up. If I remember right, it was above the vegetation. Well, hello there. Take another. Got it. Alright, this very end piece. But though, watching those old videos, I get why the skeletons aren't as bad. What was that? Oh my goodness. What happened to our health? Is there 1 second and completely gone the next? I've never been that overrun by skeletons. Owlers. I don't know why I've never gotten that before. I guess I just never bothered to inspect it. I know I've tried to read it. Where is it? Damage or shit. Goodness. I guess I did it up. You ever do something incredibly stupid and you don't even realize you're doing something incredibly stupid? It happens to the best of us, guys. Thought we were far enough. Okay. We'll go ahead and anchor again. Mainly just because I know there's a Reaper out there and it's not nearly as far away. Far away, if I would like. Another reason why I'm more than willing to go from the ship. Probably make more sense to reach. All right, just finishing off one quest and we get another. Here. We got Billy's. Ooh, wonderful. Oh, that looks like. Wrong button. Whoa. That was a neat little glitch. What is it? Out of here. I'll see you. Oh! God damn it. Was not very nice, Mr. Skeleton. With a blunderbuss. Respect for that. Right now. Yeah, we're gonna give that Reaper some time to, before we even worry about that quest. Respawning. One stop. So the reason why I always take the stuff out of the rowboat, this is way too easy for trying board. Just take the rowboat if I've got supplies in there. I'd rather make them happen. Work for it. Sunken Grove. Right? Where did that Reaper go? Get off the gate. Oh, he went into Reaper's head. But he's turning our way. North. Down that way somewhere. North northeast or north northwest? Northeast, okay. I should have to double check myself now because I'll switch my east and my west in my head, say it out loud. Myself all sorts of cues. I kind of want to go for the Reaper's chest. Not with that dude. Good. Alright, that's it. We're coming up on here. I am a little hesitant to do these long quests. At least on this. Yes, this is the long one, but still. Second one spot for a while. Reaper out there. is that over there? Oh, campfire. I'll talk about not spending too much time in one place, but then I'll take 20 minutes trying to land the perfect parking job. Find the high ground above Mission Spark. On your way. When this is done, then music plays. Sorry, I had to check my group chat. I'm guessing it's up this way. The munition park. Piggy. Munitions arc on your way. Oh, that looks like an arc of sorts. I think we're over it now. Okay. I might end up Google in a moment. Looks like just loop wood. Okay with knowing that. Yep, working. We're Googling real quick. Going on Reddit this time. Okay, so it's on the south side. It doesn't make sense if you start looking for it once you get to the island. That would make sense. Makes sense. That looks like. Yeah, see, if I had gone onto this side to read, I probably would have been fine. Probably would have had it. Loot, or is it? That's a snake, but I meant quest. Let's find some food. Here. One cook. It just looks like high ground. It's a bump cover off. Let's do a quick check. While we're up here, this will up, but this is the Ark. All right, maybe Reddit's not. That was the wrong button. The one person was saying they just spammed it. Gold totem on south east. Big rabbit, just before we go. Don't want it. Can't tell if the game just glitched on me. That was just bouncing. That's not three skulls, that is a four. Two chests, two skulls so far. Not bad, not bad. Big old bone. Three skull totem. It lie in wait. Light held high. We're right here when southeast from here is this. Beard. I don't actually see. Let's try just holding up the light. Here. Alright, I'm Googling again. I'm sorry, guys. You probably don't want to watch me Google over and over. internet is actually not being helpful. Normally, it does wonders for me. Hey. Normally, these things are pretty straightforward. They say go southeast, you go southeast, and bam, it's right there. Out of this. Oh. That was not cash money. Water. I'm reading this again. I like reading. Right, so no. I'll say I'm half expecting that I'm gonna be able to go back. Oh. Here we go. Gold Porter went up. Scarecrow Northwest Gate. Oh, that thing. Much closer than I like it. I don't think this looks like a gate to me. Oh, another question. Five faces west by southwest. Southwest, five paces. Always pause whenever I find buried treasure. Half the time, skeleton. Here. Kinda wanna go after that skeleton. There we go. Eh, not worth anything. Four crates in the name of crate. Okay. Well, that's gonna take time. Not gonna be able to do. Dead center of that one, okay. The old Reaper. That one over there probably goes south. We're going down here again. Cracking something. Let's see if we can do the crack and falls one. That's straight set. Good. You're good. Good. Bob reference. There you go, the bathroom. So we gotta position us. AFK. Yes. Alright, looks like I got here just in time. Come on, let's just look into the side. Scared of my fight with him. just rather a topic. Whenever I see something sticking out, one. Left of this island, if I can. Something's telling me. Probably a cannon. Oh yeah. There's a battle. Getting shot up by spells. I think that might be it. Got some stuff, guys. Water from. Not raining. No holes. Really just one. Cannonball. But we'll take. Waves. That's enough. Last bird off there. That's definitely it, right? feel like it would be a nice little edit bit so there's a map barrier. Reaper's on the other side. We can take on. Very tempted. What was? I get preempted. Pull up there, bud. I will check out the ship. Rarely ever do ones have anything in them, but. Oh. A bit of ammo and a gun. Okay, good. Okay. There he is. Don't say there's really ever just one that. Camp. southeast of the barricade.
Welcome, pirate. Ooh. Ooh. Thanks for visiting.
Yep, no barricade. That's what's cracking. Just wonder what. Find the hunters. Alright, I'm not gonna, that's gonna take. Alright, green circle in the middle of the aisle. I hope this is good in. I said, I'm just worried about that recall. Gonna be looking for. I know he's gonna be looking for. And broken mistakes. Down there, are you? There it is. I want you. Let's find a way down there. But we really did walk right by. Nine paces. Great. I'll say so. Where's that Reaper? What quest did? Oh, we already had that. Plus it is. Actually, there's no reef. 5 minutes. North, fine. Northwest. So I remember to keep an eye out. Oh, wait. Freaks. We are still shy at one crit. Northwest by north. Can sink a ship with them. Player ship, that's it. Hey, really. I'll see if no. I know the game, how to play it. All this. free. Actually, yeah, might as well be willing to go after four. Oh, we saw him earlier. Not seeing him around anymore, though. Oh wait, this is the one where I get shot at. Free to just drive by the ready to load up. This stuff. I just hate doing this one. Gone and stuff. Going with skeletons on length, like, you can't dial them in on the cannon, hit them from the ship. I don't have time to launch or take skeletons back to ship. I guess I could just let my ship sail on it like a mermaid. Dead center. Also. Okay, see. Terrible spot. Like. What? Or we could be in. I don't know. Wait a minute. Left. Right here. I've seen one of these. Best of 1,000. Oh, good. Where did we park? I don't think I can drive like that. I think I gotta dance with. Almost there, guys. I can see the ship. Much as I want to try and take full advantage of the gold hoarder. I hope this doesn't affect this one. Work on the ship. I might have to. That was something. Oh, we got a new credit fruit. Oh, I just need to go there. Right by the gap. And one day I just started running. Oh, someone told me it only takes 10 shots. I feel like that was a lot. Get some intel on it. I don't even see anyone. Okay, so Captain Sun. Alright, crew 4 counting the captain. Maybe he is. I may have. head straight for it. I think it's gonna be the last quest of the night, guys. As much as I'd love to sit. Actually, we might have to go. A little while and I'll be up kinda early. I guess how early. Pretty dead servers. New ones. Not on. If by the time I finish selling off the loot, okay. We'll respond to it. Go direct to town. Oh, wait. Pretty sure that's what that is. Would you look at that parking job, guy? Would you just look? No merchant. I feel like I never see them. Everyone either is doing gold hoarder or... Gold hoarder... So we got like a 50% bonus there, not bad. What am I supposed to do? What is this? They have to turn. I said I know how to play the game. That was a good book. Gonna see if the crew pass. I can just tell I'm gonna end up falling off with it while carrying it. Really? That's only worth it. Oh, you've gotten more for it. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. But even the skulls, random skulls. Try selling this to Gold Hoarder. I don't know if he'll take it. Oh, that is a good. Alright, guys, and that is everything. Bell Emissary. Wonder. Scuttle here. Oh no. We'll take one last look. I told you all if I saw a ship by the time I finished. This is where I'll leave you. Nice view of that lightning.